Jab to body shot. And then an illegal groin strike. Or was it? It was the flick to the eye, was it?
Head clash, possibly.
Use the martial arts and Muay Thai to escape from an abusive home life when he was young. Developed himself. Tip kick to the lead leg. Lead there to Zhang Chenglong.
Very high. Like you were saying, the walk, Michael.
Big out of that southpaw stance for Petchtanong. Legal. There, gets out of the way. That punt kick tries to fire through a right. Hope these will work the knees and maybe the elbows, but the extended clinch, of course, not permitting rules. Good knee there. Knee again to the midsection. They're scoring knees for Petchtanong.
Yeah, that's landing. That's a nice kick.
Not allowed to hold the opponent's Singapore indoor stadium. Hard leg there from Zhang Chenglong.
Alone, he's got about some speed on him.
Both men. Chenglong couldn't. You're talking about the leg speed, Mitch, and fakes the back leg. Jab two, beautifully done. Turn from Zhang Chenglong, just upping.
Michael.
That's what he's been renowned for.
Flits the guard, finds the money too, and then that's it. And then he's kind of just stuck there.
You can also hear refereeing the instructions. Olivier, currently living back in France, but did spend years living in Thailand. Both men flat-footed.
Distance. Zhang Chenglong needs to earn some Petchtanong off of him because he's having a hard time understanding that distance. Because of this, he's just consistently pushing forward and throwing shots.
Zhang Chenglong refusing to go first, wants to play the counter game. In favor of Petchtanong, 2018. Big leg kick from Petchtanong.
Our unofficial scorecard, 2-0, follows it.
Good high right from Zhang.
Brought it up, circled around.
It may be a chance for the long arms of Zhang to try to catch him to the jaw. For
Zhang Chenglong, shot from Petchtanong.
From Petchtanong, got the leg up, missed the target. Those knees were on point in the first round. Inside Petchtanong.
Yeah, he's throwing the knees from the clinch now. He's not following through with that step through knee that he landed successfully in the first round a lot.
Warning for the head clash there. Again, you hear Olivia Cross giving the instructions in Thai.
Knees a lot more often from inside the clinch. He's not following through with the step through knee, but he's doing good work with that left leg to the body and to the legs. Zhang Chenglong following up with that left hand.
You sense a bit more gusto about Zhang now. He realizes the clock is ticking down.